Presentate for the community. Is here beside me. And of course, makes me not really sad, but all the things that went to Carmel is identified. But I know that it is only the temptation of the devil, so please help me fight everything that the devil will do against what Mama Mary really wants us all to do. Telling me that all of you love me. I'm so happy. Tell you that I love you all. But at times I feel sad, wanting to go to Carmel again. But if God does not want it, please pray that I'm able to do God's will. And I can say, well, this is the fact to know. I think I did what God wants me to do.
Totoo yun, kasi you have been so obedient all the time. Yan ang hinahangaan namin sa inyo. Very obedient kayo. Sa church, sa superior, yan ang maganda.
When I was in Carmel, I know fully well that to me, my obedience to the will of God is almost perfect, and also it is the only way. It is the only way I can offer to God what will please Him from me. Please, dear sisters, please Him in little ways. By obeying His will, without any obstacle, on your path. This afternoon, I told Mother
Mary Teresa,
that I want to do everything 100% of God, because that alone will help me very, very happy for me. So please, bakit tutulong ka?
Ano ang gusto mong sabihin sa Our Lady? Sa DJ Trix.
Papa Mary, DJ Trix of all grace, here I am, Mother Mary Teresa. Lying down on my bed for so long with sickness. If this is really you, I will not complain because it will hurt you. But please, God, I will only just keep quiet and do whatever you are asking me to do. I am suffering because I am not in karma. But that does not bother me anymore. What I want is just to do what Mama Mary wants me to do. That from the little pains that I am in, the privilege to live to the big page. I ask Baba Mary to give me the grace never complain and offer it to her for her intention.
You pray to Our Lady for us, huh? For our Carmel, so that whatever she wants will be done.
I pray for Lipa Carmel. Hindi mo kaya nawawala sa isip.
So when you go to heaven, what will you tell Our Lady? When you see her, because I'm sure she will be very, very beautiful for you.
Yes, Father. So she's so beautiful as I saw her. I can never deny any face or any problem, anything that will crush my heart to offer up all what I am wearing.
What is the most beautiful remembrance you have about Our Lady?
Her motherly love and care.
So when you see Our Lady in heaven, you tell her we love her very much.
Yes.
And ask her to take care of each one of us.
Yes, Mother, I do that every day.
And also for our country, for the whole world, tell her the whole world needs a mother.
Oh, yes, Father. I often tell her that.
ginti.
Oh, meron. I love you so much. But please, when I get depressed, you will help me pick up so that during that day, I will go to heaven when I die. But this is the only thing I ask of you, dearest Mama. Bring me to heaven. That is enough for me.
My lady from heaven, who's calling out to me.